Good morning, everyone. Hope you guys are having a beautiful, wonderful Saturday. Yeah, just wanted to put up the audio of the birdo argument with the cuckoo clock. I put the audio, the recording up pretty loud, so you guys will have to regulate the volume on your own whenever you decide to play it on a panel or whatever you choose to do with it. I think it's better to have more audio than less, because it's easier to reduce it than it is to boost it. But it'll be in this video. And also, I'm going to include a couple more clips that are targeted by me. So we're clear. To Birdo and by Lisa B. A couple of the clips are her calling me a faggot, but one clip in particular is her and her views on people, as she puts it, that pretend to be something that she claims they are not. And Birdo, she doesn't name you specifically in this clip. This is just, in my opinion, how she generally feels. And all of these clips were taken from her live stream that's titled R.I.P. Rose, which took place two nights ago on Thursday night. And Birdo, you were not on that panel. You kept saying last night on Rebels that she didn't say those things, and clearly she did. I'm not going to put up the entire live stream. The live stream is still up. You guys can go listen to it for yourselves. Mainly she was targeting me, but you know, I know what gender I am, and I don't intend to change it. So when she said that, who else could she have been talking to other than Birdo and people who feel the way that Birdo feels? And I'll just leave it at that. So, you know, as far as the rest of it goes, Birdo, you know, you're free to heed the warnings that other people, including myself, have given you, and take caution, you know, in the way you conduct yourself with others here online. Or you can just say fuck those people and what they say and go on about your merry way. I think there are a lot of people that are genuinely concerned, and there are also a lot of people who would love to see you fall into the hands of others that you have no control over. So I'll leave it at that, and you guys can have this audio to do what you want with. Have a good one.
Don't pretend to be a female. Bring your ass over here, BTC. I want to take care of you once and for all. Fucking faggot, bitch. Fucking, what do? What they can. They're shady fucking motherfucking people. I don't know why I'm saying so shady so much today. God, I guess it's just fitting in. Yes, you are, Preston, and I'm proud of you, too. I'm very proud of you. Very. You don't have to hide behind anything, do you, buddy? Fuck no.
Oh.
I'm a fucking man.
Thank you.
I whacked my dick off just to be with a new man. Ain't nothing wrong with it, dude, if that's your thing, but don't pretend to be a female. Don't pretend to be a female.
I'm gonna get with money. 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 I'm gonna get with